think so. We cleared almost everything. There's one down there. The left. Ah, there's lots I see. Okay. Now I got it. It lets us on that spirit that I thought was primary and it was support. I don't even remember which one was. It was because it's the number of slots that it takes, not the one, the number of slots that it provides. Whoa! I have to finish that now. In 2 minutes. Naked snake. He's not naked, but I'm happy that he's.
Ready? Go!
What happened? No! Where am I?
Victory!
Yeah. Whatever. I didn't even understand what happened there, but it's okay. Captain Kiro from the Hong Kong country.
Ready? Go! Whoa.
come on. Are you kidding me? He was right in front of me. Oh, not good, Chad. Expecting much worse. Ah. Ha!
Victory!
Crocodile Dundee. Oh, looks strong. Yeah, and we got to remember, Chat, we still have one spirit battle that we leave and that we left the light realm. The battle with Pauline, that one with a giant Donkey Kong, Mario, and Peach. That DK from NES stage. I hate that. Igma Danger. Defeat the main fighter, which is Wario, not Wolf. Okay, so we have Wolf and Wario, and we need to defeat Wario. Which will be evading us, of course. Me out here like this. This is good enough. There's not too many fights left. Young Samus, look at this.
Thank you.
What else? What's next, chat? Was it? Really? Couldn't they have just give me the spirit? This is Gigamac, okay. And Gigamac, we already have him, actually. So nothing new there. Nothing new shit.
Ready? Go!
So they took all the fighters that are balls like Kirby, Jigglypuff, and Pac-Man. And put Mr. Game & Watch because the spirit is from Game & Watch series. Well, there are a lot of things I don't like about Nintendo, like really a lot, but I gotta give them that. They are creative. They really are. Madame Butterfly. Wait. What is going on here? Stamina Demon favors Smash Attack, Stage Cover in a Poisonous Clown.
Ready? Go!
Oh, whoa. Favors or spam? Oh, come on. Die already.
Victory!
And stay dead. Poison heals instead of harms. That's a nice spirit if we have like a tough fight in a poisonous environment. Whoa, that's a very good spirit. I don't think we will. Okay, so we have one fight here and one fight at the light realm. That's what we're leaving behind. If you lose, your CPU ally is knocked out. Enemy favors dash attack. Enemy has increased. Okay, so I have an ally here. Oh, see, I'm finding my spirit is Gigamac. We have her already. I don't know if it's we got him from Spirit Board or if we bought him at the shop, but we do have him already. Is Peach trying to throw me off the ledge? She's pushing me towards the ledge. Do something, Peach. What is she doing?
claws.
Legend.
Reinforcements will appear. All fighters, melee weapon, have increased power. The enemy is metal. I want a metal killer. Now it's better.
Ready? Go!
Come on. Stop it already. He doesn't die. DK Star Storm. Really? Will I need a final smash just to beat this guy? Oh no. No. Come here, Lucas. I have something for you, a candy. Nice. The strong spirit. Oh, this is a Gigamech, right? And here's all that's left. Do we need to clean all of them? Oh no, there's a way here. Let's see if we can summon anyone that we have not. No. Do we need to dismiss someone? Do we chat? No, we don't. Should we level up someone? Not worrying about it right now. Okay, let's see what's going on here. Do I have to fight them? I freed them both. Like, they shouldn't be my friends now. That's what I expect. Some gratitude. Some gratitude, Chad. That's what I'm expecting from this both damn hands.
Ready?
No! what I earn is, what is going on here? I'm the hand! Ah, this is so cool. I'm loving it. I wish I can fight. I can redo this fight after. Because it's so fun. But they really don't stop coming. And they keep coming back. That's crazy hand after this. I think I'm dying, guys. I think I'm gonna lose. I still have 13 characters to destroy. It's fun. It's not easy. It's not easy, but it's fun. I'm almost glad that I lost so I can play again. So fun. Spam this. No, this is not what I want. Thank you. I'm mad and I die already. I remember to use Mana Knight to fight against those hands because these are monsters. There should be a mode in like games, modes more and stuff. I don't remember the name of the category, but it should be a mode just to play as Hand, Crazy Hand and Master Hand. That should be fun.
You've conquered both light and darkness.
So what's next? What's next, chat? We have to fight them both. Because there are paths that leads just to one of them. Like here, I think we play only against Darkon. Fight with Akuma with no buffs and let's see what happens. No! Uh-oh. Ah!
Huh?
Aye. Come on. Oh no. Was all calculated. I want him to throw me off the stage so I would be off to the next attack and come back right to the final smash. Of course it was, chat. What are you talking? What now? We beat Darkon. What, Galen now conquers the world, whatever? Should we have beaten them both together? This is something. I think that Galen now will be stronger when we fight him. I think that if we have defeated Galen instead of Darkon, this whole cinematic would be the opposite, like Galen dying and Darkon taking up the world. What is it? We can't be.